Hey, Avi.
Hi.
Are you pumped up for class today?
Not really.
Wah!
I'm so tired for class.
Yeah?
Yeah, me.
I'm sorry. I just saw people and I got freaked out.
I started panicking.
I'm sorry.
Why am I in there?
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Papers for you.
Oh, thank you.
Hello, Sydney. How are you?
I'm okay.
So, Sydney, have you been having any more moods of anxiety?
Yes.
You have? Okay. And have you been having any more irregular nightmares?
Not as much.
Okay, so how old are you right now?
I'm 17.
You're 17? Okay. Well, with your disorder, by the age of 19, it usually kind of slows down, kind of goes away. So we're going to try some therapies to try to make your separation anxiety kind of slow down faster than waiting to the point when you turn 19. So what we're going to try, we're going to try some... We're going to try some family therapy, which is where you're just going to come in a group, which is your family. Hold on, that's family therapy.
Okay.
So you're going to come in a group with your family and kind of talk things out. And we're also going to try some talk therapy, which is where you just talk out everything that you feel. And who are you anxious about being separated from?
From my friend Aviana.
Aviana, can you tell me a little about Aviana?
We are really close. Really close, and she tells me everything, and we just have like a really tight bond.
Mm-hmm.
So that's why I feel like whenever she leaves, because she's my only friend.
Oh, okay. So if the therapies don't necessarily work, then we're gonna try putting you on some anti-anxiety medications and see if that works. Okay.
Okay.
It was good seeing you.
Oh, I'm so sad that I have to leave Sydney behind. She's the only person I like talking to. What's that noise behind me? People? Oh no! What?